With a finger joint, you can create a very strong connection between two pieces of wood. First, measure and mark the depth of the cut by holding the top side to the workpiece. Measure out a 3 cm groove every 3 cm. Cut out the grooves with a scroll saw. After these have been sawn, you can fit the pieces together.